Single-handed rotating throw is another great option. Once again, making use of both planes, both rotation and pressing power. All of these ball activities are generally done in small repetition ranges in order to maintain power and speed.